we were doing expression for torque acting on electric dipole when placed in electric field. Heading you all have written. Derive expression for torque acting on electric dipole when placed in an uniform electric field. When placed in an uniform electric field. Torque acting on electric dipole when placed in an uniform electric field. Can I clear this heading first?
Yes, sir.
Do you know if charge is Q placed in electric field, where will be the direction of force acting? Along the direction of field. And if it is negative charge, then opposite to the field. I'm showing this is the field, suppose. This is charge Q. And here we have charge minus Q. In this case, direction will be in the direction. And in this case, direction will be ulta of the field. So for positive charge in the direction, negative charge opposite, please remember, for the direction of force acting on positive charge and negative charge. So if I consider electric field of intensity E bar, consider an electric dipole consisting of equal and opposite charges plus Q and minus Q separated by distance dl to be placed in electric field such that its axis makes angle theta with the direction of E. Now, can you suggest me what will be direction of force acting on charge Q?
Upwards.
Upwards, very good. Upwards. And on minus Q?
Downwards.
Tell me its magnitude in terms of force ka magnitude in terms of E. Is it QE?
Yes, sir.
And here it will be QE in downward?
Yes.
So how many forces you can see? Two. Are they equal and opposite? So two equal and opposite forces forms what? Couple?
Yes, sir.
And produces torque? Which is product of any one force and perpendicular distance between two forces?
Yes, sir.
Okay. If this is theta, what is this angle? Theta na alternate angle. Theta ka baju wala side kya hota hai? Sine kya cos?
Cos.
To ye pura 2L, theta ke baju mein 2L cos ho jaye. And samne wala 2L sin ho jaye. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Just draw the diagram. Ashley, you have followed the diagram?
Yes, sir.
Okay, please copy the diagram part. Once you are done, tell me so that I will explain theory from start to end.
Done, sir.
Consider an electric dipole consisting of two equal and consider an electric dipole consisting of two equal and opposite charges minus Q, comma Q separated by distance 2L to be placed in an यूनिफॉर्म देखो फील्ड यूनिफॉर्म नहीं होएगा ना तो आई कैन नॉट राइट क्यू ई क्यू देन इट विल बी क्यू ई वन क्यू ई टू टू बी प्लेस्ड इन अ यूनिफॉर्म इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ इंटेंसिटी ई बार सच दैट इट्स एक्सिस makes an angle theta with the field. The forces acting at the two charges are QE as shown in the figure. QE as shown in the figure. These equal and opposite forces forms couple and produces torque given by tau equals to force into perpendicular distance between two forces. So force is QE and perpendicular distance between them is 2L sine theta. But Q into 2L is denoted by P is called as electric dipole moment. Okay, please copy till this, then just two more lines to wind up this derivation.
done, sir.
Okay. Torque is then QE into 2L, and Q into 2L is called as P. Yes, everybody had done? Hello, everybody had done?
Yes,
okay. So we can say therefore torque tau is PE sine theta. So this is expression for torque on electric dipole. In vector form, tau bar, can I write P bar cross E bar?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Because A bar cross B bar is called as AB sine theta. So this is P bar cross E bar in vector form. Case one, condition for minimum torque. Torque you want minimum. So formula for torque is PE sine theta. For minimum or zero torque, sine theta should be zero. That means theta should be 0 degree or theta should be 180 degree. Okay, first condition clear?
Yes.
Case two, condition for maximum torque. Again, since torque is PE sine theta, for maximum torque, sine theta should be maximum. Maximum value of sine theta is 1. Therefore, theta should be 90. Please copy this much.
Then, sir.
Who is there? Yes. Who is the future there?
आंसर डन
आरपी के ज्यादा है जो कैसा स्ट्रेट रहा है थोड़ा ज्यादा हो गया बी के ना सही है काफी ऊपर चला ले
तो फार्मा तो बढ़ेगा
फार्मा ज्यादा नहीं है बढ़ेगा तो सबसे ज्यादा कब बढ़ेगा पता
is completed full पर कितने का बोल कितने वाला बोल
Yes, done. Hello.
Yes, sir.
See, we got for minimum torque or zero torque, theta should be 0 or 180, and for maximum, it should be 90. Now, what is stable equilibrium? And unstable equilibrium. Stable equilibrium and unstable equilibrium. What do you mean by word equilibrium?
Sir, when everything is in
equilibrium means net force zero, net torque also zero, na? Hello? Equilibrium means net torque zero, net force zero.
Yes.
So when we had theta zero here, this is minus plus Q, minus Q, this is field. So this is QE on right and QE on left. What is net force? Is it zero? Net force is zero. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And torque is also, we already proved theta zero, torque is zero. If this is field and this is our dipole, here minus Q, here plus Q. Now angle between E and P, which is theta, is 180 or not? P is from minus to Q. Hello?
Yes, sir.
P is from minus to plus and E is opposite here. So angle is 180. Now force acting on Q is in the direction this way. Minus Q ulta. So still the force is zero. So dono equilibrium hai. Lekin ek ka naam hai stable, dusre ka unstable. So konsa stable, konsa unstable. Net force is acting zero. Net torque also zero. When angle between P and E is 0 or 180. But when you displace this QE in anti-clockwise slightly, as anti-clockwise slightly. So force acting is in this direction. This will try to rotate and bring it back to the original position.
Yeah.
That means we displaced in anti and this is trying to pull it back in clockwise direction. So whenever your displacement and the dipole ka force acting ka direction ulta rehta hai to usko stable bolte hain. Like see meaning ye idhar ek body hai इसको मैंने ऊपर पुश किया, क्या होएगा?
इट विल गो अप.
इट विल गो अप. थोड़ा सा पुश कर दिया तो गो अप.
नो आई मीन थोड़ा सा ही ऊपर जाएगा,
उसके बाद उधर रुक जाएगा.
नहीं सर, वापस नीचे आएगा.
वापस फिर नीचे आएगा ना, इसका मतलब. हां सर, मैंने तो पुश किया ऊपर लेकिन आया किधर? नीचे, और किधर रुक जाएगा ना. मतलब उल्टा हो रहा है ना. देखो इक्विलिब्रियम मतलब जिधर नेट फोर्स जीरो होता है, तो ऐसे भी रखा डाइपोल तो भी जीरो, ऐसा रखा तो भी जीरो. इधर E के साथ ये 0 डिग्री बना रहा है, इधर E के साथ 180 बना रहा है. अब मैं इसको थोड़ा सा पुश कर दूं इधर से, ऐसा उल्टा, तो इसका जो फोर्स है वो तो इधर एक्ट होएगा, ये वाला इधर एक्ट होएगा. आपने पुश किया उसको एंटी, वो इसको पुल करके फिर से क्लॉक में लाके रेस्ट पे हो जाएगा ना इधर, मतलब इक्विलिब्रियम पे. हेलो.
यस सर.
Whenever from equilibrium position body is displaced slightly, it again comes back to the original position following opposite direction, then it is called stable. Now this if I push, suppose here, तो इस पे तो force ऐसा act हो रहा है, ऐसा, ठीक है? और plus है तो ऐसा act हो रहा है ना? नहीं समझ में आया? ये फोर्स का डायरेक्शन. फोर्स का डायरेक्शन समझ में आया आप लोगों को?
यस सर.
तो इसको इफ आई पुश, तो ये फोर्स तो उसको और भी खींचेगा ना, ऐसा मतलब घुमा के इसको माइनस क्यू को इधर लाएगा, प्लस क्यू को इधर, टिल इट कम्स इन सेम लाइन एंड अगेन एंगल बिकम्स. मतलब अभी इसने क्या किया, मैंने जैसा पुश किया ना, वो उसको भी वही डायरेक्शन में घुमा के फिर ऐसा रेस्ट पे ले गया आदमी. इसको बोलते हैं अनस्टेबल. दोनों केस पे फोर्स जीरो था, दोनों फोर्स केस में फोर्स जीरो, दोनों केस में टॉर्क जीरो, मतलब इक्विलिब्रियम. लेकिन इसको अगर पुश किया तो ये फिर से उल्टा डायरेक्शन में रोटेट होकर रेस्ट पे आ गया. इसको पुश किया इन एंटी, तो एंटी में घूम 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 के फिर से रेस्ट पे आ गया. इसको बोलते हैं अनस्टेबल. दोनों बात समझ में आ गया बराबर?
यस सर.
एवरीबॉडी इज फॉलोड? देखो सही कॉन्सेप्ट.
यस.
ओके राइट राइट डाउन. व्हेन अ व्हेन एन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल इज displaced slightly, then if it comes back to rest following opposite direction, then equilibrium is called as stable equilibrium. When an electric dipole is making 180 degree with field, if is in equilibrium, but when displaced slightly, then it follows same direction and comes
to rest in the position making 0 degree with electric field. This equilibrium is called as stable equilibrium. Copy for this meaning of unstable and stable.
So first definition is of unstable equilibrium, na?
First is stable, second is unstable.
Yes.
तो equilibrium मतलब rest पे, अभी stable कब unstable कब, अभी ये body है इधर, rest पे, ये भी equilibrium ही है ना, पर इसको अगर push कर दिया तो बेचारा unstable हो जाएगा। Yes, completed full?
Yes.
Okay. Everybody has done. Shall I clear it off?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Area vector. Now, what is area vector? It is always perpendicular to the plane of the body. So if it is suppose y axis, x axis, z axis, and we have a square plane A, B, C, D of side A. Can you tell what will be its area? What is area of the square?
A square.
A square. So area vector will be equals to A square and perpendicular to this. K cap is perpendicular. Hello? K cap is perpendicular.
Yes.
Yes. So either K cap plus or K cap minus, both you can write area vector as. So when it is two dimensional figure, then area formula will remain same.
length into breadth. Here it is side square. Direction will be perpendicular, either outward or inward. Both are correct. Have you followed this meaning?
Yes, sir.
Now, just tell me, what is area of figure below? Because we are going to study after this flux or flux, you require area vector. This is the plane surface kept in XZ plane. Length and breadth are L and B. Now, can you tell me what is magnitude of area first? Is it LB? Magnitude is length into breadth?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
And in vector form, it is LB, J cap, or area vector LB minus J cap. So plus LBJ or minus LBJ. Now you will say, sir, what we will take? You will always take in the direction of electric field if the field is there. Otherwise, both options are correct. Just copy this much. Then we'll see for 3D figure. Done. Yes, completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next one, just explain what will be the area X, Y, Z. Here there is a circular plane whose radius is R, suppose. Now tell me what will be area vector. Is it pi r square first area? Hello? Pi r square?
Yes.
And yes. Direction will be plus minus j cap? Plus minus a cap?
Yes, sir.
So can I say for 2D surfaces, area vector is always perpendicular either upward or downward. That means it is on both the sides. Write this. प्लानर बनाया कि मजाक किया है? प्लानर बनाया कि मजाक किया है? थोड़ा चेक कुछ भी चेक करने भेजेगा क्या? मंडे से बनाना है कि संडे से बनाओगे? पागल कुत्ते ने काटा कि आपको? थोड़ा आज क्या है, मंडे है कि संडे है? तो फिर संडे का ऊपर लिख के क्या मिलने वाला है? मजा आने वाला है? तो इतना समझता नहीं क्या आपको? और लास्ट में एमसीक्यू टेस्ट का टॉपिक बोला है आपने, वो टेस्ट में डाल दिया, जितना बोलेंगे उतना समझ भी नहीं आता, अपना दिमाग लगाते हो। मंडे से चालू होगा ना कि संडे से चालू होगा? तो फिर क्या लिखा है, क्या चेक करने दिया है? कुछ भी लिखोगे चेक करो। संडे का टेस्ट का टॉपिक बताया चार, तो ध्यान से लिखो, उधर पकाओ मत मेरा दिमाग। हेलो, यस कंप्लीटेड टिल दिस?
यस स्टूडेंट।
ओके, थर्ड वन। नाउ सी, दिस वर ऑल 2D फिगर्स। 2D फिगर मींस इट इज ओपन फिगर। नाउ सपोज इट इज 3D सरफेस और क्लोज्ड फिगर, देन व्हाट? For closed surfaces or 3D figure or 3D, then we are interested in area vector. Then we want area vector. So can you tell me for these two faces where will be the area vector? This way outward, this way outward, correct? Hello.
Yes, sir.
And for this downward wala, this way perpendicular, this way. अभी देखो towards नहीं जाएगा, away from the body होना चाहिए हमेशा. So for 3D surfaces, area vector is always away from surface. Please write down, draw diagram and write down this information. Yes, completed.
Wait.
Completed, no?
Wait.
See, next diagram I have drawn of cylinder and I have marked four surface, 1, 2, 3, 4. I want from you direction of area vector. Can you suggest for first surface where will be the area vector? Yes, for first one where will be area vector?
Sir, it will be upwards.
Upwards, correct. And for second one?
Downward.
Downwards, correct. For third one, where?
Upward.
Right side, superb. And for fourth one?
It will be at its left side.
Left side. So now you followed the concept of area vector?
Yes, sir.
चलो अगर समझ गया ना इसका बताओ, ये sphere है, इसका किधर होगा area vector?
Everything will be outwards.
हाँ, perpendicular to the surface ना, ऐसा outward, outward है?
Yes, sir.
Yes. जस्ट कॉपी दिस मच। अगर ये समझ गया तो फ्लक्स कभी रॉन्ग नहीं होगा आपका, बिकॉज फ्लक्स इज नथिंग बट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड एरिया वेक्टर परपेंडिकुलर वाला।
completed?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we'll write what is electric flux and then its formula, then we'll stop. Electric flux, it is denoted by phi, E means electric, magnetic abiota. Electric flux. It is number of electric field lines. Number of electric field lines perpendicular to the plane surface. It is given by flux phi E is E bar dot A bar. Why it comes like this, I'm explaining. E bar dot A bar. Its SI unit is Newton upon Coulomb into meter square. Please copy this much, then I will explain how we got E bar dot A bar.
Done, sir.
Okay. No, just 2 minutes, sir. Hardly 2 minutes, I will take. If this is one plane surface and I pass electric field lines perpendicular to this, how many field lines are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
Yes, sir.
So flux is total field line 5 passing through this. If field is made stronger, then through same area, more field line will pass. So can I say flux depends upon intensity? Jitna strong, utna jada field line?
Yes, sir.
Agar area bada do iska, to aur jada capture karega na line. So area pe bhi depend karta hai matlab?
Yes, sir.
Iska matlab flux do cheez pe depend kar diya, EA. But if this is, suppose coil, this is area vector and this is E. So, mujhe koi bhi E nahi chalega. Mujhe iske direction wala E chahiye na. Jo A ko perpendicular. So, that means it should be E cos theta if theta is any angle.
Yes, sir.
So, what do you mean by this A, E cos theta? It is E bar dot A bar or not?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, always electric flux is dot product of E and A. मतलब वो स्केलर क्वांटिटी है क्या वेक्टर क्वांटिटी है? स्केलर क्वांटिटी और वेक्टर क्वांटिटी?
सर इट्स अ स्केलर.
स्केलर. सो कैन आई से इलेक्ट्रिक फ्लक्स इज नथिंग बट ई ए कॉस थीटा वेयर थीटा इज एंगल बिटवीन
a bar comma e bar. Second, I can say it is a scalar quantity. Please write this too. That's all for today. Revise and keep. This week my target is to complete electric flux, Gauss's law related, all the MCQs. Akansha, when is your exam date? Is it declared?
Sir, not now.
When you get, please pass it, huh?
Yes, sir.
All of you are requested to pass the date of exam if you get.
Answer.
So that's all. Let's meet on Wednesday, same time, and do further topic. Moment you get time.